Yeah, now you're thinking, let's get out of here.
So, if the Order thing is rebuilt, you think any Jedi will come out of hiding?
What makes you think there are Jedi hiding?
No, I'm just curious.
Is there someone specific you're thinking of?
Well, growing up, we heard tales of a green, pointy-eared, legendary Jedi Master, and...
Are you talking about Master Yoda? Yes, he is a very legendary.
Wait, no, I'm talking about Master Yaddle.
The Jedi High Council?
Yeah, we all have our dream from the beginning.
A storm brewing down there. This might not be the best time to land.
Yeah, something strange. Those winds are interfering with our comms.
Hey, Cordova mentioned something about peace in the eye of the storm. Well, I can just make out a settlement in the middle of it.
Then we have to get there.
Copy that. Couple bumps ain't gonna kill you, kid. Unless the wind picks up. Can you tell that bucket of balls to keep his opinion to himself?
I'm sure everything's under control.
Of course it's under control. It's just a little tricky. Okay, hold on. Perfect landing. Greasy money, baby.
But I'm still getting a lot of interference on the comms. It's gonna take me a minute to get them back up.
I'll search for signs of Cordova in the meantime.
Good. I'll be in touch once I crack this. Cal, over here.
Can't get through. Come back here. So what was in there? door's not budging. Watch out, BD. You don't look friendly. I think it's sealed. BD-1, over here.
Cal, can you hear me?
The Empire. They found Zeppo.
If they were following the Mantis, we would have been swarmed already.
They'd be looking for the tombs?
Let's hope not. Just got our comms working. I'll try the same workaround to crack into there.
Stim here. Back here. What was in there?
see that too? So one of them...
Looking. Don't fall behind, BD1.
I see you. Oh no. Now he looks mad. It's all lies. The Empire just wanted this land.
Where are you taking us?
The Empire's forced the villagers from their homes. Frightened refugees, shipped off to work camps.
Supposed to hit him.
tried dodging.
You're all leaving here alive.
Dim here.
Stop! Intruder!
Looks like a problem. That feels better. Nice job.
Thank you.
Whoa. That's got to be one of the Zepho. Guess we're on the right track, huh, BD? Well done.
Hey, it's above us. Yeah, I got him. Hold still.
Toss me a stim, BD-1. I can't push it. Seer, there's a transport ship leaving the Empire's base.
I heard. They plan to bring Zepho artifacts to Coruscant.
Does that mean...
that the Emperor is interested in Zepho? Maybe.
Permission to speak freely.
Granted.
Do you think we'll be stationed on this backwater forever?
Our duty is to secure all worlds for the Empire. To do that, we have to execute our orders to the letter. Anything less is insubordination. That understood, soldier?
Yes, sir. Sorry, sir.
The villager was wounded, but he took out a trooper.
With the Emperor's will, we've occupied Zepho, redistributing its inhabitants. This planet has failed to yield significant data or relics for Project Augur. Its electromagnetic winds have rendered the bulk of our mining technology useless. Meanwhile, more stormtroopers lose their lives to dangerous fauna. We will not be able to fulfill our directive here. It is my recommendation that we disband the project and leave a token outpost to keep scavengers from stealing our technology.
Something moving over there. A few more hits.
Don't be next. Time to end this.
Hey! Did you find something, BD1?
Empire's pinpointed your location. You need to move fast.
Found something.
What do they know?
No mention of Cordova. I don't think the Empire knows he's been here.
Then we have the advantage. For now.
Interesting. We're on the right track. Can't get through. There's a storm up ahead. Something about it crippled the Empire's equipment.
I can feel something pulling me there. Beyond.
Follow it. Let the Force sharpen your instincts.
All right. I'll do my best. Okay, BD-1? Glad to hear it. Never seen a storm do that before. Yeah, it's incredible.
My friend, I believe this to be the earliest Zepho site we've uncovered yet. My reservations. I cannot chase the Bogano fault from my mind. Its visions shape the direction of an entire culture. I must understand why.
I'm in the tomb.